A lot of draft picks. Where you go in the future is going to be critical of how do you utilize the assets you have.
Well, they won in Toronto, would win in Charlotte, lost in Houston. And tonight, trail 9-3 to start things off here in a rapidly moving first 5% on the year. And again, it's a developmental year. He's 19 years old. You can tell he could use about 30 or 40 more pounds on that frame, which will come.
Mm-hmm. This one becomes a little bit easier to kind of get your way earlier. Nice pick and roll. No, you know what? In this OKC team, yeah.
I just sense he comes in, changes the tide defensively, maybe does what we saw in Toronto, just comes in and goes 7-for-7 off the bench from Oturu. Oturu's got touch from out there. He's got touch from right there as well. Unfortunately, met at the summit by Brown. Season, they're all going overseas and playing another. I mean, the way that they handled their business, I just have nothing but admiration for the league.
With the Clippers.
Well, yeah.
And now it's a completely different
world. Completely different world. Intrigue. But a lot of intrigue was still hung in the balance on who's doing what and where and how.
No, I mean, the playing game has a lot to do with that. The way that they have manipulated the lottery balls is a huge reason. But I love it. Boy, look at that score.
It's inside tie, broken 0.9 seconds to play. Oklahoma City by two.
Man battles for Megan Oturu for the rebound and the putback offline.
Well, I think part of the success Clippers too is that nice lob of Moses Brown now in the second try gets it. Is the trust that players have in him.
Scrubbing to Oturu, blocked by Brown, a whistle and a foul. Stops the clock, 8:29 to play in the third.
Nice little high-low action. Scrub could have shot it. Unselfish play, the right play.
When he was a younger player, was lined up on the free throw line against Kevin Garnett. And Garnett starts talking trash to Steven Adams, who's from New Zealand, where they speak English. He looks over to Garnett and says, no English, mate. On the lane, might have been blocked by Brown, but another clever move to get to the rim. All might have a tie. If that is the case, the Mavericks would have the tiebreaker. They would be 5. Blazers would be 6. Lakers would be 7.
Efficient.
Pokuševski misses short. Rebound inside by Brown. He lays it in. If you look at Pokuševski, you look at Brown. Brown looks like he's 3 feet taller. Blocked from behind by Brown.
He had a little weight to him.
City off the window. No. Brown with the dagger. 117 to 112. Oklahoma City out in front. No timeout for the Clippers. And Luke Kennard will fling the last shot of the regular season, and the Thunder pull it off down the stretch.